New information right now on a deadly Youngstown stabbing we reported to you yesterday. Today, the Mahoning County Coroner's Office identified the victim as 36-year-old Eugene Jones Jr. Police were called to an apartment on Kendis Circle on the city's east side early Tuesday morning. A woman called 911 saying she stabbed a man who tried hurting her and her children. No one is arrested at this point.